Let's open this up.
Welcome! Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Okay, I heard to take a look.
I see one. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. Do you see them? There! It was you! The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume another one. Don't let them stop us.
These bloody things.
May I be infected to become resurrected? So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come. I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Look at that.
Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected brothers are great warriors.
You right here!
Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Hear that? Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them? Are you weak? Or are you strong? It is beautiful here, but it is unholy. We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Guess we're done here. Thank you. We are in a most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors. Great heroes. Come.
You see any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Fuck! Let's get the hell out of here!
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Don't stray from the path. Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick! You have to help him! His place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him.
They massacred me!
Thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Is it safe?
Yeah.
all right?
I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Anything good in here?
You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.